The next one is A intersection B intersection C. So what you have to do is draw the rectangle which represents U. So this is A, second one is B, this is C. Can you say which is A intersection B intersection C? A intersection B intersection C must be common for all A, B and C. Then can you identify this will be the region? This dotted region will be the region common for all the sets A, B and C. If I am shading it, this portion represents the region A intersection B intersection C. Okay, one more. If we need to find A intersection B with the condition A subset of B, so what you have to do there is draw the universal set. It is given that A subset of B, so B will be the bigger set, A will be the smaller set. A subset of B is given, we need to find A intersection B. So A is this shaded region, isn't it? B, let me shade like this. If we need to find intersection, we have to take the region where the shade, both the shadings are there. Can you identify the region where both the shadings are there? This circle, the smaller circle represents the region in which both the shadings are there. That means it is same as A. So if this is A intersection B. Otherwise also we know that if A subset of B, A intersection B will be the smaller of the sets A and B, and the smaller of the sets is A. So intersection B is A. From the Venn diagram also it is clear that if A is a subset of B, then A intersection B is A.